always coming up with gadgets to outsmart the storm. Well, that started an arms race. You know those rumors we've been hearing about an even more dangerous part of the storm? A corrosive storm that closes in on you, eventually swallowing you alive? Remember how I said that would never, ever, ever happen here? It's happening here.
Yar.
Say hello to Piracy Butt.
Avast ye scurvy landlubbers, I be a seein'.
When it comes to seeing pirates, he be your butt.
Does he do anything else?
Yar, I do not.
Yar, he do not.
Yar indeed.
Yar indeed.
A vasty scurvy landlubber, I be a seein'.
I don't mean to be critical of your process, Ray, but perhaps you could move on to Robotics Manual Volume 2.
There's a Volume 2?
Homebase has 55 volumes and enough components on hand to build thousands of powerful robots, ranging from Lesson 1, the humble Seabot, to Lesson 500, the giant storm-fighting Mecha Masterbot.
Oh, so that's what those parts were for.
What do you mean, were for?
You know what happened. Don't make me say it out loud. We need to retrieve the data as usual, but this time we need to watch the storm. Exposure to the storm will hurt you. A lot. You'll take damage when you're in the storm, so keep an eye on your health. We need to retrieve the data before we're overwhelmed by the storm, so you'll want to move quickly. We only have 20 minutes. Keep an eye on the storm's movement on your map.
I be a Zen.
Since we've apparently invested Homebase's entire robotic component stockpile into Seabot Fleet, we'll be unable to build the counter-piracy robot fleet featured in Robotics Manual Volume 4.
I know that sounds bad, but I have a backup plan. According to my annual Getting to Know You Homebase survey, we have some highly experienced piracy experts right here at Homebase. A statistically impossible number of counter-piracy experts, actually. Almost every single person at Homebase is a piracy expert.
Now we're talking, let's assemble the pirate fighting squad.
I be a CN.
Okay, Kyle. According to the Getting to Know You survey, you are an expert in counter-piracy.
Yeah, that was a joke.
Jokes are funny, Kyle.
All right, let's just move on to the next expert. Sarah, we need your pirate fighting expertise.
I have no clue what you're talking about, Riggs.
It's okay. I'm sure someone took the thing seriously.
I be a CN.
Penny, surely you wouldn't use an official Homebase form as an opportunity to tell a joke.
If you're referring to where I wrote in, yes, please, that was not a joke.
No. Question 57. On a scale of 1 to 10, rate the following statement. I am a scourge of the seven seas and inspire fear in the hearts of stout seafaring scoundrels. You answered 12, which, judging by your smirk, you must think is very funny.
Guilty.
We've got a bonus in play. Landing site spotted. Nice find. Any attacks from the storm's creatures could corrupt the data. You'll want to build defenses around the balloon's landing site.
Thank you.
Destroy the drone! Head to the crash site!